verse 5. He says, casting down imaginations and every high.
Because that was an imagination, man. Yeah, anything right. that's not of the truth is a damn imagination, right, man. Brother. You know, it's false, man. It's lies. Read.
God, cast it down imaginations.
And that's why you gotta rest in the scriptures, man. Mm-hmm. You gotta rest in them, man. You gotta really be off into the scriptures, man. Cause sometimes, hey, the scriptures gonna speak for itself, man. It's gonna annihilate anything, man. Any lie that anybody, that's why people get destroyed up there, man. That's why that devil got the running, man. Cause basically, through the spirit, I pulled his card, man. Yeah. You know? He know he the goddamn devil. He know in his own wicked demonic spirit that he's the fucking devil the Bible speaks of, man. Come here, try to teach us about righteousness. You the devil. You the deceiver.
He ain't say nothing about leaving when we're talking peaceful to him.
God, he said, casting down imaginations and every high thing that exalted itself against the knowledge of Yahweh.
Anything that exalted itself against the knowledge of the Most High, man. All right? Because that's what you got. You got to have the knowledge of the Most High, man.
That's right.
All right? To stand against the wiles of the devil. All right? Read.
He said that exalted itself against the knowledge of Yahweh.
Yeah, because, people lift up everything above the scriptures, man. Everything. It say that exalted himself above the knowledge of the Most High. Niggas, a damn basketball game, they put that before the Most High. You know? Nigga can tell you how many Russell Westbrook had 36 triple doubles.
We can't remember one scripture.
We can't remember one damn scripture, man. Not damn, but one scripture. But you know what? Them niggas are damned. They're gonna be fucking destroyed, man. Read.
Cut. He said, and exalted itself against the
Esau be all what? Like we was talking about it yesterday, man. We got this timeline book and it goes through all the different historic facts. Now, they say the earth is a billion years old, right?
It's a couple billion.
A couple billion years old.
Right.
So why they ain't put that in the damn book, man?
Right.
Before they even started off. Well, before they started off, the earth was 4 billion years old. Because why they goddamn liars, man?
Yeah.
They fucking deceivers, man. Alright? Yeah.
And it doesn't say biblical atlas either, man. Yeah. It says world atlas.
It's a world atlas. And it don't say biblical.
Yeah. And it starts at Adam.
And Adam. Hey, somebody get at it songs. They go about speaking lies as soon as they be born, man. Yeah. Yeah. You know? Like 50. Like 50. You know? Go ahead.
Con. He said, cast it down imaginations and every high thing that exalted itself against the knowledge.
Yeah, it's an every high thing, man. Every high thing. Alright? So anything you can think of, alright? Oh, whatever comes to your damn mind, alright? It can't compare to the knowledge of Yahweh by Shem Yahweh Shai, man. Alright?
That's right. Cut. Go ahead, brother.
This is Psalms chapter 58, verse 3. It says the wicked are estranged from the womb.
Right, see the wicked are estranged from the womb, man. Read.
They go astray as soon as they be born.
Right, they go astray. Cause they go astray as soon as they be born, man. A perfect example, look at these damn Edomites. Hey, they go skydiving, you know. They do all kind of manner of evil, man. To let you know. Cause Edomites do the most craziest whacked out shit, man. That's why when you watch what's that show, A Thousand Ways to Die? There's always some dumb.
Yeah.
That a damn Edomite snorted some goddamn fire ants on there, man.
Yeah, man.
Cause why they are estranged from the womb, man.
Yeah.
They're reprobates, man. Yeah. That's the spirit that's in the goddamn white man. Hey, somebody get that in the book of Habakkuk. The spirit that is in him is not upright. Hey, he don't have a upright righteous spirit, man. Cause why he wasn't meant to be righteous, man. Like Damar said, that was a separation when they was in the womb. That's the balance of the Most High. What you had was good and evil in the womb, man. Right? But just like you show you in the movies, the good always prevails, man.
Right.
And the evil, now tell me is why, tell you Esau, he knows the truth, because why in the movies, the good always prevail? Why don't the evil always prevail?
Yeah. Yeah.
The evil is always destroyed.
Yeah.
Because why? That's what's going to happen in this storyline and what you call your life, man.
Well, you know what?
It's going to be, good is going to prevail, man.
And his fucking wicked-ass movie, he don't let the evil prevail. It's always a goddamn sequel. And then you go on and fucking find goddamn sequels and shit, man. But it ain't gonna be no fucking sequel, man. This end, man. It's gonna end. It ain't gonna be a continue on and shit, man. Jason fucking 13 and shit. Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, in the kingdom of heaven, it's not gonna be no sequel.
That's right, brother.
That's when it's gonna be continuous. You know what I'm saying? But as of right now, hey, there's a time and a purpose to every season.
Yo, you're right. Cunt.
You know?
Yeah.
Hey, all great kingdoms have that went against the Lord have failed, man.
Guys have failed, right?
Yeah,
that's right.
You know? And the Lord sets up kingdoms and takes down kingdoms, man.
That's right.
That's the Lord's thing, man.
Yep.
You know?
So America is falling because of who? The Lord, man.
That's right.
All right? Not because America wants to fall. It's because the Lord is making America fall, man. He's making the Edomites fall, all right? All right? That's why we're going to have to go back to Malachi, because he said what? He should build, but I should throw down.
Go ahead.
It's the speaking lies.
Yeah, speaking lies, Reed.
Their poison is like the poison of the serpent.
That poison is like the poison of the serpent. So that proves Esau, when you go back to the garden, all right, who is the serpent? The so-called white man, all right, before he had it, before his pigmentation was gone, all right? That was the spirit of the so-called white man, the serpent, all right? Read that part over again.
It says their poison is like the poison of the serpent.
Yeah, that poison, so the things that Adam and Eve took in, it was what? Poison. Because poison does what to you? It kills you.
Yeah.
It brings right. death.
Madness.
All right, death was brought into the world through what? The serpent's poison, man.
Yeah.
And that's why you still got death in the world today. That's why the serpent is ruling, which is the so-called white man. All right, which is Cain, which is Esau, which is the wicked. Those are all the titles for Esau, man, the so-called white man.
Yeah.
And your pastor can't break that down for you, all right? Because he a false prophet and a whole-ass nigga that's going to die, all right?
Go ahead.
It says they are...
Hey, more, it's going to be more Eddie Longs, man.
Yeah.
It's going to be more of them motherfuckers, man.
Yeah.
All right, that motherfucker that was dancing on that money, Lord going to get his ass next, man.
Yeah.
Lord's going to get his fucking ass, man.
That's right.
You're going to tap dance on that shit, nigga. Or you gonna tap dance on that nuclear fire?
You gonna hit?
It says they are like the death adder that stoppeth her ear.
Uh huh.
Which
death adder is a poisonous snake, man. Mm-hmm. Greek.
Which will not hearken to the voice of charmers.
Right. That was the point.
Kind, yes.
Go ahead.
This is Habakkuk 2:4.
Uh huh.
Behold, his soul, which is lifted up, is not upright in him.
Right, so the soul is lifted up, which what? Is he full of pride? That's why our soul is lifted up. The white man is full of pride. We're the greatest country. We never lost a war. We're gonna build a space station and go to the heavens. This goddamn devil talking about 2030. 2030, that's pride, man. Ain't no god, hey, 2030 ain't gonna fucking exist, man.
That's right, bro.
All right? If it do, let me die to death, man.
Right.
God damn it. Niggas talking about some 2035, man. Who the fuck wanna be here to 2035, 2050? The fuck wrong with you goddamn people, man?
I wanna be here to 2020.
Shit. Shit, man.
2017.
Yeah. I don't wanna be here to 2018.
Hell, yeah. Hell, motherfuckers don't wanna wake up in this motherfucker tomorrow,
that's
man.
Right, brother, come.
But know what? But that's the pride of this goddamn devil, man.
Right.
He the one. That's the reason why people think like they do, man.
That's right.
It's because of him, man. Because scripture say, so is the king, so is the people, man.
Yeah,
that's right.
That's why people got that train of thought, man. Goddamn 2030, man. Fuck some goddamn 2030. If it's 2030, it's us in 2030 whooping your ass, man.
That's right. Yeah.
Having your ass in slavery, man.
It says it in our Psalms, man. It says what? He has in his mind that he shall not be moved, man.
That's right.
You know, that's man, that's pride.
Hey, you know what? Get that, man. Get that.
That's pride to its most extreme, man.
Go ahead.
Con. He said, behold, his soul which is lifted up, it's not upright in him, but the just shall live by his faith.
Yeah, the just shall live by faith, man. All right, the pride, let me read that scripture over again.
Con, Habakkuk 2:4, he said, behold, his soul which is lifted up is not upright in him.
So there's no such thing as a righteous Edomite, man.
That's right, brother.
All
right.
So a nigga talking about Edomites is gonna be a small remnant of Edom, let's go to the Nadab father. But no, man. Hey, the scriptures say the soul in him is not upright. All right? It says, how can you bring an unclean thing? How can you bring a clean thing out of a what? Unclean thing, man. So how are Edomite gonna be righteous, man?
This thing is compromising all wickedness.
Read.
Con. He said, but the
hey, he tell you through the envy of the devil, death came into the world, man. Matter of fact, it's, what is it, Sirach, the second chapter? It says, man was not meant to die, but through envy of the devil, all right, death was brought into the world, man. This is like towards the end of Sirach, I think, man. Which only makes sense. That's why people is fucking dying to this very day, man.
Thank the damn
white man. All right, he played with that whole scenario within the garden. All right, the Garden of Eden, man. He played into that part of bringing death into the world, man. But hey, did Adam have to hearken into that? Actually, he did.
Oh yeah.
Because when scriptures say creatures made subject to vanity.
That's right.
But the point is, he played a part in that, man.
Yeah.
All right, he is the death. Hey, why you think people die so much, man? You turn on, you pull up your Russia Today app. 40 people died in Iraq.
Dang.
From a mudslide or some crazy shit. Well, they were bombed. There's just death everywhere, man. I don't care where it's at. India. 20 people got mauled by a group of lions. Cause why the devil is ruling, man? Don't hit.
He said, but the just shall live by his faith.
Yeah, and that's us, man. We living by faith, man. Everything we do is based off faith, man. When you get up and you go to your car, man, that's faith. All right? Everything, man. Because, hey, you got to trust in the Most High that he ain't going to let you get in the car accident.
Right.
Esau, this goddamn devil, well, you push the brake at slightly and you turn your corner at 9.9. You never hit anybody. It's a science every goddamn thing, this goddamn devil, man. You can't even fart without this motherfucker.
Let me get a specimen.
You know, man?
Yeah. let me get a specimen.
Yeah, man.
Say, let me take this cup to your ass so the next time you fart, I need you to close the lid.
Go ahead, man. You found this there. You found this script. Put it in me. It's in the apocrypha.
I think this said,
let me see.
Hold on, wrath and envy, trouble.
That's in the apocrypha.
Con, yeah. So
I put the word devil.
Right there, shut up.
Go ahead, get that.
Con, this is Psalms chapter 10. I'll start from 4. It says, the wicked through his pride of his countenance.
See, and you always see, whenever you always see wicked or lifted up or pride. Cause that's what all this devil have, man. That he's puffed up on all levels. Hey, these Edomites is riding on high, ain't it? Trolling off this, man. They're on a roller coaster, man.
Yeah.
And I ain't talking about a roller coaster with the. Ooh, it's a smooth roller coaster, man.
Yeah.
Goddamn devil, relax it, man. That's all right, man. Your fucking destruction is gonna come, hey, spontaneously, man.
Yeah. Hey, you know when you go to Chicago, they had them party trolleys.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? or it'd be a bunch of
paddling.
Yeah, a bunch of crackers. They'd be paddling, but they'd be sitting at a bar and shit, drinking, partying. They'd be woo! Hey man, that's this devil, man.
Yeah.
That's Esau, man. They're enjoying that
They're
shit.
They're enjoying,
man.
Yeah. But you know what? Ride on your howl horse. Hey, but you're gonna get knocked off that horse, man.
That's right.
Man. Hard too, man. Yeah. Esau is gonna fall hard, man. All right? He gonna fall hard, man. After that, somebody hold Isaiah 14 too, man. He gonna fall, hey, man, dramatically too, man, in a great fashion. Like no kingdom I ever fell before, man.
The bigger they are.
Yeah, right. That's the thing. The bigger they are, the harder they fall, man.
Well, who's
Go ahead, bro.
This is
go ahead and finish that.
It says, we're not seek after God.
Right. He ain't seeking after the Most High, man.
Yeah, God.
Esau is seeking after his own adventures, man. What you say,
like
bro?
He gonna fall like old boy, fell like
Owen Hart.
Oh yeah, Owen Hart.
Bret Hart, brother.
Oh no, no, no. He gonna fall like like my man jumped into that cactus.
Yeah.
He was squirreling.
Zach,
help me now. Go ahead.
It says Yahweh is not in all his thoughts.
Right, the Lord ain't in his thoughts, man. Other words, he would acknowledge the creations of the Creator. Does he do that? No. He destroys the creations of the Creator. Okay? He destroys every goddamn thing. Here you go, you got perfectly fine water. He go dump chemicals in it from a damn plant. Why? Oh, he go bury the shit under the damn ground and then move Jake on it. Then move Jake on the goddamn shit. So Jake's sitting on some goddamn toxic waste in the goddamn projects. But hey, Jake love him though.
Mm-hmm. Niggas love him, man.
Yeah, man. Hey, that's why the tribes over here, man, they gonna get fucked up, man. He gonna show you that he's your oppressor, man.
That's right.
It says his ways are always grievous.
Yeah, see? His ways is always grievous, man. He pull you over, he give you a $170 ticket, man.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Then the court date is 3 months away, and you got to remember that
shit. You
got
to remember it.
I got caught.
Yeah, man.
Then you pay that shit off, then here come the fucking BMV. You know they separate entities.
Yeah.
So then here come the BMV. Did you have insurance? That shit happened so fucking long ago, you don't fucking know.
Bitch, I don't
remember. Then they suspend your fucking license, man.
Bitch, I'm catching hell. Yeah. I don't remember that shit.
Gone.
Yeah. I'm fucked up. The fuck you mean, do I remember? That was 3 fucking months ago, man.
Yeah, bitch. America don't
have insurance. I barely had a goddamn sandwich. Yeah, fucking 3 months. You talking about it? I have some goddamn insurance, man.
Yeah, man.
The hell wrong with you, man?
That's right, bro. Man.
Shit, man. I'm fucking...
Yeah. Hey, if I get in a wreck and die, what the fuck is car insurance gonna do for me?
Exactly. They had me paying fucking... Hey, man, I was paying insurance, and my fucking... I didn't have a car. They say, well, insure your license. I'm up here paying fucking insurance on license to keep from being fined, man. That's some fucking bullshit, man.
I'm fucked up out here, man. You talking about did I have some guy
insurance?
Like, man, get out of here, man.
That shit is so fucking stupid.
From 3 months ago.
Yeah.
That's true.
Hey, you goddamn devil.
Hey, do your economy got some insurance?
Hell no.
Go ahead,
it says, thy judgments are afar above out of his sight.
Yeah, because you know what? The judgment of the so-called white man is not according to the scriptures. All right? So just imagine him trying to, you know, seek after the Lord's judgment, man. You know? Go ahead, man.
It says, as for all his enemies, he puffed them at
them. Yeah, and all his enemies, he puffed at them. How the hell do he do that, man? Through his military, man. All right? If Iran got up, he puffing at him. He talking shit about him. Hey.
Yeah, because you're going to talk shit to somebody.
This scripture really going to play out with Donald Trump. This scripture is going to play out to the fullest, man. Because, hey, he going to get to talking shit, puffing at these other nations, man.
Hey, he already
talking shit.
Bro, he already told the other nations they were some punks, man.
Yeah.
The allies, man.
Yeah.
The allies of America, man. He told them they were some punks, man. And you know what? But he was kind of right, though, because when they went to Iraq, they didn't back their ass up. Hey, bro, America broke international law on that, man. So they had the option to pull out, man.
You know what? That's why I say his ways are always grievous.
Yeah, gone.
He's grievous to every goddamn body, man. Everybody. Like I was saying earlier in the live show, everybody needs salvation. Everybody needs to be saved from this goddamn devil, man.
That's right, brother.
Hell, the Japhethites, fucking Ammonites, Moabites, Ishmaelite, everybody needs to be saved from Esau, man.
Shit, some Edomites.
Yeah, right. Some Edomites.
Save us from ourselves, man.
Yeah, the earth.
Hey, you got Edomites. Hey, they got something called the Green Program that you can actually go and work for. But they think is, you know, to, you know, basically the shit of the earth, the grass and the trees and all that shit, the water. They do shit like that, you know, protest and do all that shit. But y'all them motherfuckers are Edomites, man. So Edom is like, goddamn, man. See? I've been killing everybody, man.
Hey,